Come on. Their lieutenant's running away.
Guys, ready? Fire.
I copy.
I want you to spread the word. There are some new Sicarios in town, and any man who stands with Santa Blanca should count himself among the dead. Tell your friends. They won't see us coming until it's too damn late.
Okay. Está claro, pues. I will. I will.
Good day for the rebels. They're gonna love this. We're in a target poor environment.
That's one down.
We done? Shit.
I've been wanting one of these. Some stuff that mentions the cartel built DJ Perico a house. In a village called Todos Santos. Let's see if he's there.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Sueño's a god?
He sure as hell does.
Marking an enemy.
All right, breathe easy. Good to go.
Oh, I could use that.
Firing.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy.
Vamos a darles con todos estos cabrones. Los tenemos en la mira.
Down. Copter. Get down.
That LT's getting away. Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Nice.
Wilco. Kill confirmed.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Nothing solid, but I found Perico's former bodyguard, Arturo Ruiz. He now works for the cartel at Pilca, some kind of mine. Seems like there's some bad blood between the two, so we might give up the DJ.
Got company.
Drone is airborne. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the Tango number 3. Here's target number 5.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Moving to a good sight line. Copy.
Point one. Target in position. Ready to engage.
A descargar, vatos.
Going hot. That was fucking close. Their lieutenant's running away. Got it, moving. I need to get to a better position. Eyes on the target. Target acquired. Hold up, let me get a good sight line. Say the word, boss. Target down.
Hang in there, I'm coming to you.
Fuck, took you so long.
Enemy activity nearby. Hey, we got a narco next to the truck.
I love when I get to loot a chopper.
Hoo-ah.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
They didn't know something was up before, they sure as hell do now.
This cartel station shut down. The rebels might be able to come out in force. Man down, man down.
Chopper, down, down. They're trying to get away in the truck.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Now the rebels can come claim it.
Hope that makes them get use of whatever's inside it. I'd hate to think we came all this way for nothing.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Bolivian Christmas too. You know, Sueño doesn't really get into the holidays.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Engaging tangos.
Poke the hornet's nest.
Engage targets.
Lieutenant's on the run.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
This will go nice with my boots.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here. That mine's been out of business for a long while.
Probably one of those old silver mines the Spanish started. Slaves mined those for...
Wait.
Sniper, get down!
I'm back. Sorry we got cut off.
It's okay. Now, where were we?
That mine's been out of business for a long while.
Probably one of those old silver mines the Spanish started. Slaves mined those for centuries.
I heard these silver mines had folk altars in there. Miners had to leave coca and tobacco for El Tio when they were working.
I can see why it wasn't hard for Santa Muerte to find a home here. Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right? Keep it quiet. They know we're
here. Frag out. Thanks. Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
There's got to be some in. Looks like they're fifth front. Their LT is escaping.
De verdad, Perico?
Claire over here.
He loves you more than his puppy. He's even talking about
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilca Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
start shooting, ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine,
and we need him alive for questioning. I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
Pedro, eres tú? Pedro!
They're gonna spot you. Back up. I got one narco at the entrance to the camp.
Okay.
Quédate quietos.
Somebody, I'll kill you.
You Arturo Ruiz, DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend.
No, man, he shot my dog, mi perro. Little Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo, too.
Man, Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker. Ching.
Heads up, hostile presence. Good to go. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. We got a couple of narcos next to the container, see? Hang back before they spot you. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. We got a sniper, get down!
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está.
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
Sniper, take cover!
Perico ain't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can. Got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico...
Está bien, ganaron! Está.
We got a fucking man down!
Man down.
Target is dead.
We must have our time left. Let's keep moving.
Good job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other to rebel positions.
I'll pilot. Shitballs.
Kumpas. The people of Bolivia have begun to show much more support for the rebel forces. Some of my men entered the village and they were greeted with flowers and cervezas.
Great news, Pac. This fighting won't mean a thing without the people behind us.
I'm sorry to have doubted you. Our struggle has not stopped gaining momentum since you got here. Muchas gracias.
I didn't know they had a dam out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill. I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
Fire.
Engaging tangos.
In the old days,
hostile
the miners
killed.
Made sure to leave offerings to El Tio down in the tunnels. Little things, some tobacco or a handful of coca leaves. Sometimes, if the men knew they would be working a shaft that had an evil reputation, they would pour out cups of singanya.
Choppers approaching.
So El Tio would leave them be. The year I turned 25.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Thank you.
No targets present.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? ¡Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente!
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. I got two Sicarios. Check the helipad. Roger. Let me get in position. Let me find a good position. Roger. Target acquired.
To a better position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Good to go. Boosh. Tango down. Rattle the cage.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Disparen.
They're going to be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Roger that. Moving. I need to get to a better position.
Copy that. Moving.
Target acquired. Roger that. Target marked.
Ready to fire. I have a shot. Engaging.
No hay nada aquí.
Damn, that guy's dead. We're settling down. Must think we backed off.
Clear. How we doing?
They're on alert.
States of America to start a new career as a mixed martial artist in the new Global Fighting League. Vargas, the undefeated Pinku champion of Charamoco, is well known.
Going on. A copy.
That guy's awesome. History.
I could put this to use.
We're in a target poor environment.
We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick.
good to go.